going then, sweetie.
All right. But what I'm here for hasn't really started yet.
You've been test driving for a while, so I can only guess that you're interested in something other than the car.
I am. I'm here to kidnap you, Grace Ancelotti. I don't want to hurt you, so remain fucking calm.
Fuck you! That's it, fuckwit! I am calling Daddy, and he ain't gonna treat you as polite as I do, that's for sure.
You're not calling shit, bitch! You're coming with me!
You motherfucker! You sick bastard! You creep! How are you gonna keep me in a convertible, retard?
Like this! Calm the fuck down, the little birdies will be eating your brains off the dashboard tomorrow morning.
The moment I saw you, I knew you were an overcompensator, making up for your one-inch punch with fast cars and guns. Fuck you!
Fuck you! No can do, Jacob. I've got a girl with me, and, I don't think it would be appropriate. But let's speak soon, though, huh?
There he is. Stevie, dump the car. I'll take this piece of ass.
Guys, the beach better be worth the trouble.
The pile's got some serious cash. And he pissed off Gerald. That's reason enough for me.
Well, he better pay quick. I hate to think of the fight she'll put up if you try to cut her fingers off. Get out the car.
Oh, you're gonna regret this!